Hey, it's July 7th, 2018. Let's have a look at this new, it's called Linux Mint Mate 19 or some crap like that. There it is. Okay, let me turn this light out of it. But it's pretty cool, guys. You know, it's, this is on this 2008 iMac-er, 20-incher. But it gives you the whole lowdown here, just like you'd have with Windows, the real Windows 7, you know. Page Manager, Office, you got all the sounds, you got all the crap here. Your tools, blah, 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 blah. Accessories, there shows all of them. You got a ton of hardware in this. You can put a ton more, whatever you're apt to do, whatever your machine will operate at. But, you know, it's a pretty cool system. And it plays videos pretty good. Here we go. We'll look at the one I just put up. You know, see if we can hear myself. Put some sound on it.
There's the beans. Okay, I just seen them, but here they are.
Sorry?
The beans are coming out.
Yeah, not too bad, huh?
See the beans?
It's in high definition.
So we got beans growing.
Yeah, we got beans
Tomatoes growing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
See, works pretty good, don't it? Think I'll get a copyright strike for doing my own video?
But see, they're being sheltered from all the growth.
Yeah.
This one's starting to turn.
There we go. Let's have a look at that. See, not bad at all, is it? That's pretty cool. Anywho, it does all kinds of things. You can go to the movie channels and watch movies if you're smart enough to do it. You know, I use a computer for very little. You know, I could give a shit less about a computer. I'd rather go out and beat the shit out of things with a hammer and screwdrivers and wrenches and stuff and wood and metal. You know, I don't draw myself to these little bug boxes as much as most people do. But I thought I'd try out this new Linux Mint 19 Mate. That's what it is. 64-bit, because this is a 64-bit machine. You know, this is one of the so-called iMac-ers, iMac, you know. But, you know, yeah, I can run Mac on here, but Mac sucks. Okay, I'm sick of Mac, sick of Windows, so thought I'd be go back to Linux for a while and give them a try. So it's up to you guys, whatever you want to do. But they got it out there, download it, it's free, and give it a run for the money. I put it on my older 2006 machine, and it seems to operate pretty good. I put Linux Mint 18 Mate, and it brought some life back to that dumb old machine. But I'm going to try it on one of my laptops and see how I like it. So, anywho, remember, Linux Mint, the new flavor in town, okay? Not Mac dummy and Windows dumbass. Let's try Linux. Bye-bye, friends. God bless. Hug the kids. Hug the wife. Jesus Christ, the only way to heaven. And don't spend too much time on these bug boxes. Talk to you later, friends. Bye-bye. Get outside and enjoy the sun.